So okay guys, I'm gonna show the Johto gym leaders in this episode, and their teams are random, so sorry, but if possible I'm gonna show every Johto gym leader battle with every team possible. We missed, it sucks, but we survived it, and Hydro Pump will almost get it. So because Hydro Pump will almost get it, we can bring in our Gyarados, Aqua Tail it, and KO the Melmetal, get our Moxie boost. She'll send out her Magnezone. I'm gonna Mega anyway. I messed up, I think. No. We'll KO it with an Moxie boost if we invested in our attack. Scissor doesn't matter, Bullet Punch will not do that much. And Aqua Tail, bye bye. And Excadrill has an air balloon. Doesn't matter because Shell Shock, Sword Dance, Water Pulse. He popped that thing's air balloon. It hurt himself. So you might think it's RNG, but so, because you not KO that Excadrill, you could easily set up Sheltrox, or you could Mega your Swampert and KO the Magnezone with normal Gyarados, or you could bring in Swampert and Earthquake that thing, and Earthquake that thing to Excadrill too. So that's how you can beat it too. Water Pulse, DC. So I might do another video on this one. So since I already planned for doing another video on this one, guys, if you are wondering why I'm talking like this, I just recorded the Blaine video, and I'm recording this at the same time as the Blaine video. So in case if you guys are wondering, that's why. So yeah. And I'm gonna show off the other battle with Jasmine. So okay guys, let's initiate the second battle where she opened up with a fortress. I'm gonna protect this thing, will explode now, I know for a fact, like the Bronzong. And she'll send out her Melmetal. If you give this Green Ninja choice packs, there is a chance it will. So since we burned that thing, it will KO, it will not KO us, and it will KO itself, but it doesn't matter because we can bring in our Pelipper and Hydro Pump it and outspeed. Because of that range, it will KO it like that. So yeah, and the Magnezone survived the Thunderbolt, sorry, Hydro Pump. But bring out your Mega Swampert, Mega Earthquake. Unless your Hydro Pump miss, your Melmetal will be safe. You can KO that Melmetal safe. And Metagross with the air balloon, just use liquidation, it will do a lot of damage to that thing, and liquidation again. Lucario, Earthquake, heal extreme speed, which will not KO us. And if you have good HP and defense, you will always survive that. And if you invested in HP a little bit, you can survive it. And she has the Mega Aggron again. But it's basically GG for her now, because we can bring in our Shell Shock and Water Pulse. We'll survive the Dragon Claw and KO it with Water Pulse again. And I'm gonna show off the other possibility with the Mega Steelix. So unless I get that, until I get that thing. So looks like it's the same team as last time. Yeah. At least I can show off you guys. Oh, okay, saved me with a crit. So as I said, you could easily Hydro Pump and KO the Melmetal. Magnezone, which will survive this hit, for some reason went for Flash Cannon. So because it went for flash cannon, I'm gonna go for tailwind, which helps me. I'm gonna liquid ash. This is the same time as last time, which is kinda rough, buddy. For a third group to level 49, Lucario will survive this extreme speed unless it gets a crit. Tailwind petered out too. Aqua Tail, close combat will not cave us. If you have intimidate, it will not cave it anyway. Since we have Moxie now, we can go for another Aqua Tail, go have the Magnus and get double Moxie boost. Shield Mega, I will Aqua Tail, got a crit. Unless that thing crits, we'll win. So now it's a losing situation, guys. I'm sorry, but Mega Aggron is a dragon type in this game, which will Ice Beam. So because of that crit, we got RNG'd. But yeah, I'm gonna show off every possible way that could go. Yeah, there is the Steelix thing, and it will survive and go for Stealth Rocks. I'm gonna go for Scald anyway because of Sucker Punches. And Melmetal in again, Scald. Now it went for Double Iron Bash. KO'd my Greninja finally. Pelipper, always Pelipper. Oops, now she switched out. So if you have Ice Beam, you can do a shit ton of damage to that Duraludon. But because I don't have Ice Beam, I didn't cure it, which I'm gonna say now, doesn't matter at all. Oh, we missed! Aqua Tail. Oh, we could have cured that thing. But Melmetal, bye bye. Durant. Neutral, X is a done stupid amount of damage. Water Pulse. So we got a little bit RNG right there. So since we got RNG, I'm gonna shock every way. Steelix, yeah. Card. Also, that thing has explosion, if you want to know. Protect, she'll go for explosion. Oh, it doesn't have explosion. Cool. Oh, we done so much to that thing with them. Ice Beam, Double Iron Bash, Greninja, bye bye. So unlike last time, I'm gonna send out my Gyarados, Mega, and Aqua Tail. Caved an okay damage to the Duraludon. It went for Draco Meteor, but doesn't cave us. We'll KO with Crunch anyway. Melmetal again. Aqua Tail, Melmetal, bye bye. Iron Head, no problemo. Pelipper now. Hurricane, which will not miss. And we got flinched, but it missed the Iron Head for that. So yeah, and Age Slash, Hydro Pump it in the rain will do shit ton of damage. Bring out Swampert, just EQ because of King Shield, because it will lower your attack, and KO the Age Slash. Steelix, I'm gonna meme now. Care the Steelix, Aggron. For your sake. I misclicked, but we will We will win. We lost because I misclicked, but we won anyway. So this is the another way. I want the Mega Steelix though. I'll try until I get that. We just defeated that team. We are already 9 minutes in this video. Fortress. So okay guys, looks like there is no Mega Steelix battle we can get. So I'm gonna show off another battle and we'll peace out after this battle. So there is a chance we get Mega Steelix, but most of the time we don't get it. Does she even have a Mega Steelix? No, she'll have a Mega Steelix. The Pelipper, Hydro Pump, Melmetal, Bye Bye, Magnazone, Hydro Pump, Bye Bye, Pelipper, Swampus, Mega, okay. So that's how you can defeat her with Mega Swampert in the ring. Metagross, Liquidation, Zenith Bug, Liquidation, Lucanios, not extreme speed, you will, but it doesn't matter. Combat Glutal all 77, Mega Aggron, which is a Dragon type. Shell Shock, Ice Beam, it doesn't matter if we get KO'd or not. For the memes, I'm gonna go for Water Pulse. And that's how we defeat her on so many possible ways. And if we show her a high defense Pokemon, so let me show off her my Rotom, which is physically defense you. Make your own memes. I could easily made Toxapex special defensive and this thing defensive, but I'm a dumbass. And we get the Assault Vest and the Steelix side like that. So that's how you get all the items and beat her. And that's the video for you guys. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. Thank you.